Once upon a time, in a cozy little cottage nestled deep within the enchanted forest, lived two best friends, Whiskers the adventurous cat and Fluff the mischievous bunny. One sunny morning, Whiskers woke up with a gleam in his eye. "Fluff, my dear friend, it's time for another grand adventure," he exclaimed, his tail swishing with excitement. Fluff, rubbing sleep from his eyes, yawned. "Oh, Whiskers, can't we just stay in and nibble on some carrots today?" But Whiskers wouldn't hear of it. "No. No, Fluff. Adventure awaits us beyond these forest borders." Reluctantly, Fluff agreed, and together they set out on their journey. Through thickets and across babbling brooks they ventured, encountering all sorts of creatures along the way. A wise old owl, a playful squirrel, and even a grumpy hedgehog who grumbled about his prickly spines. As the sun dipped low in the sky, they stumbled upon a mysterious cave hidden beneath the ancient oak trees. Whiskers, his eyes shining with curiosity, urged Fluff to explore with him. Inside the cave, they discovered glittering crystals and